So, it's the morning right now, and I know this isn't when this video starts, technically, but, me and my friend, Davis, Swanee River Man, is doing a, Civil War campout, and we just got a fire going, and it's about, what is it, like, 7 in the morning? We just got a fire going, about to cook up some coffee, so... yeah, we'll see how that goes. So we got this fire going about 6, and you see we let the embers die down a little bit, so it's just the hot coals. We're gonna set our percolator cup we got up there on here, and yeah, we'll make some coffee. So for those who don't know how this works, there's coffee grounds in here, and it's in this little bucket, and it, the bottom has water in it, and whenever you put it over the fire, the water bubbles up. And it boils out of this, and then it goes through the top of this and goes down through the coffee grounds and makes the water that's in here into coffee. The most accurate, as he just said, but it's a very hearty utensil. How about let's say that? There's Davis, he's got a tin cup. All right, so I got my coffee pot here. And you can see it's a little cooler over there and a little hotter over here. I'm going to set it up on the hot coals here in a second. I'll move that big log out of the way. But once it gets bubbling, I'll move it over to the cooler area so it'll cool off a little bit so it won't burn our lip. Got that stick moved. Put that right there. Lay that right on them hot coals. That'll start bubbling in there. I'll show you that. I'm trying to be as accurate as possible without filming. Or like other than filming. So we got a gum blanket here. I'm just doing a little overview of our stuff we got. I got a blanket right there. He's got a federal wool blanket, and I got a wool blanket. Over here, huh? Civilian blanket. Over here, we have a lunchbox style Confederate knapsack early war. That's his. This is mine. I made it. It's a I'll show you that later a little bit more. I have another video on it. Up here hanging on a Widowmaker. We got a bunch of gear. His Yankee haversack, canteen. There's his canteen. Cartridge box. You know, all that good stuff. Right here he got his Denex PG3 Enfield. And back there got Denex Sharps Carbine. We didn't bring real guns just because we don't want to get in trouble about anything like that, because that might start something. My haversack's over here, and I did not put it there, so I do not know how that got there. Got my brogans, trousers, got a flannel and some spinners, and all this kepi. Davis has a, what's your hat? Civilian type straw hat. So, my belt is over here. You're not going to see us wearing gear in this video. I might show it at the end. There's my frock coat. He's got his on. I took mine off because we were by the fire. There's my belt with my Bowie. So, that's pretty much it on the gear. If you're wondering what this big mass is here, we accurately made a little hut just for shits and giggles. We didn't sleep in it, but that's like just a little thing we made just for fun. I have another video on it if you're curious. Just simple wood frame covered in palm fronds. And the fire's right here because this is a fire pit we already made. But we actually slept a good bit distance over there, so yeah. Subscribe to this kind of fellow here. Swanee River Man.
1861.
Yeah, he's cool.
We've got some cornbread too.
Cornbread, nice.
Dude, that's some stale ass cornbread. It's good though. Nice in your little sack.
Got impatient, so this isn't really coffee yet. That was taking too long. So we're gonna do an actual Civil War style, just put it in a cup and put it on the coals, see how that works.
Don't worry, we won't desolder the tin. I've done this before.
Nice.
I want my tin to fall apart.
You're a professional.
Yeah.
Also, I feel bad for my stepdad. He put a trail camera there, but we're doing all this crap. So we just put the pot back on because we got some embers going. Ooh, is that a spear? Wait, you made a spear with a palm frond right in there.
I used to make spears out of these.
Here, let me shave it down a little
just
bit. I'll
burn
make
it in there. It's not sharp, but makes a good point.
Huzzah. Yep. I've heard us say farb, which is a word that describes somebody who is inaccurate and
or
they are
something.
Trying. Huh?
Or something.
Or something that is inaccurate when they are trying to portray somebody who is accurate. So, if you hear us say farm, that's what that means. So
I mean, there are many other YouTubers that made a 30-minute video on what farm means, and they get it precise.
Here's
so.
A brief definition of what farm means.
No. Got the makeshift fire poker.
Spear.
Fire spear. All right. That should be good. That should be great.
I hate rabbits. Alright, so we have it over open fire now, and it's staying the hell out of my coffee pot, but it adds some character, right, Davis?
Yep.
Definitely. Nice and.
Should be.
You'll see the bubbles coming out of the top there.
Well, dude, it's not gonna boil anytime soon.
But if it does, you'll see them. That little clear glass ball. Oh, wait, I think I see something actually. All right, we'll check it in a minute. In case you saw this, I don't want you to be like weirded out or something. We're making a trench. So, yeah, that's what this is. This big hole. Hashtag World War II reenacting. Yeah, there you go. I slept there and it sucked. Now there's broken glass there because we need to work. Oh, lordy, that's really broken. Uh-oh. Coffee ain't getting any coffeeier, so. coffee ain't getting any hotter, so we're going to pull her off and see how it tastes. What you think?
Wish us luck.
Wish us luck.
Your skin right there if you need it.
Nope, that's a good idea.
Ugh, it's fucking disgusting.
Shit.
As bald.
I think it like actually is dog shit, isn't it?
No, it's bald.
Yeah, seriously.
I moved it a total of half a foot.
Oh, wow, that's nice. Damn, it's good.
Some sexy coffee. Okay, now this is more like it. This is less room temperature.
Quit filming.
Got some stale ass biscuit and a beautiful cup of coffee supplied by me. The biscuit is, of course, supplied by
Suwannee River Man Sutlery. Not a real place.
Don't try to look that up.
Don't look it up.
Some good coffee. What do you say, Davis?
Delightful.
We are on the trek, and we have made a little bit of ground. I want to cross the creek and look over there. There's Davis.
Yeah, that's me.
Got all our civvy crap on.
Civvy?
Civil War.
Oh, okay. No, civvy means civilian.
Oh, oops. We're about to trek down the creek. I did not waterproof my Brogans, unlike Davis. So he is in luck for that. Yeah, we're going to get wet. So that's going to be fun. So this is Florida for you. Thick, nasty, and bugs, ticks, everything you can think of that could physically harm you is here. Ooh, that's pretty cool. If that wasn't a creek, that'd be a good shelter.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll cross up here. I'll get back with you in a second. I can't do that with the phone in my hand. We haven't quite crossed the creek yet. We're just looking for a good spot. Oh, Davis, there's a beaver slide in. Come here, this is pretty cool. So, that's a place, it hasn't been used much because it's not, it has leaves and stuff. But this would be a place where a beaver would slide in. Davis, what are you doing?
Treading through mud.
Treading through mud, okay. Alright, I'll let you do that. I'll show him that in a minute. Anywho. Glad I'm a Florida boy, because this would suck. It's deeper than it was last time. Well, that's not good.
It's much deeper.
Much deeper? Uh-oh. Sounds like we're in some trouble. Oh, my gosh. That is much deeper. Deer tracks.
No, that's not deer. That's me.
No, there's...
Oh, okay. Because I triggered right through that mud.
Yeah, there's deer tracks.
This reminds me of Burnside's mud bark.
That is a wild Davis track. Those are rare. You never see those.
Wild Swanee River Man.
Yeah, Wild Swanee River Man. Sorry.
Alright, how are we going to get through this?
Ooh, check out all that foam. Well...
We might have to get wet. We might have to roll up our... Can't legs.
I guess there's only one way to get through this. Fix dipsticks.
Let's see how deep this is.
That's a submerged foot and ankle.
That's a completely submerged leg right here.
Oh my god. Was your...
Oh.
Oh no!
It's
that's all right.
It's all right. Hang on.
Glad I got that on video. It's pretty funny. So we just crossed the river or the creek, and our feet are very wet.
No, they aren't, because we didn't cross.
Yeah, I'm just screwing with you. We were pussies, so we didn't cross the river.
This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna walk down alongside it into the woods. So that'll be quite fun.
Yeah. POV action here.
Gotta do a thorough check later. What's going on?
I don't know.
He's smelling the phone. Oh, okay, you're...
Something lives in there. There was a hole, and I said something lives in there.
And stuff lives everywhere, man. We're on planet Earth.
That's a good idea.
It's 1864.
Oh, speaking of how we were talking about farm earlier, these caterpillars, these invasive caterpillars are farm.
The fuzzy ones. If you live in Florida, or maybe Georgia, you'll know what we mean.
The fuzzy ones. They are arseholes.
The ones that sting you when you touch them?
Yeah.
Yeah, so they're farm and they're assholes. And they're everywhere. Especially in springtime, so.
Oh, it's spring.
It's early spring. This is like the last time we could do this before it becomes Vietnam humidity.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still pretty bad. New Yorkers would die down here.
Well, I mean, New Yorkers would die when it's winter.
Yeah. Most it gets is like 40.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll shut up. Coffee time. I'm gonna attempt to start another fire using this amazing stuff Davis found. It's the like trunk of a palm fronds.
Crap, what's it called?
It's literally tinder. It's like the best tinder. Oh, I just got that shit in my damn. Anyway, we're about to make some hot dogs, so I'll get this fire started up real quick. Yeah. See you in a sec. While we're getting this fire going, I'll tell you this. We're going to have a little interview session. Just talking about stuff while we're cooking the sausages. I'm not actually going to cook them in this video. That's going to be in a separate video. I hope you enjoyed this one. I'm going to upload that second video right after this one, so you can watch that if you want to. Thanks for watching if you watched this far, and I hope you have a good day. So we're getting this fire started. I'm not going to do the cooking in this video. We're going to do a separate video on that, so you can just watch that if you want. I'm going to upload it right after this one, so it'll be easy to find. Anything to say, Davis?
Mm-mm.
All right, so, yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you like the video. All righty.